Hello everyone, I am the Dark Lord Siphon. Welcome back to Dungeon Fighter Online. And yeah, if you watched the last episode, you see just how much onslaught I got thrown at me and still delivered in kicking ass and taking names. And I really don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Blah? I don't know, where am I supposed to go for this? Oh, I have the quest here. So, yeah, let's go here. Can I just click on that? Or I'll just click on that. Go. Oh, okay, there's like two bosses this bitch. Oh, shit! Get away from me! Fuck off! Who invited you crazy-ass Pokemon to deal with me? Fuck you! Who do you think you're fucking with? Bring it, bitch! I don't even know what you are in fucking Pokemon. I don't know enough about Pokemon, but I'll fuck your shit up! Wow, you guys really do not care for my attacks, do you? Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah! Bitch! Oh, yeah, I will fuck you up, and I don't give a shit! How you like that, bitch? Where's the exit? Oh, it's down. Oh, big fuckers. Well, guess what? Oh, I don't give a shit! Rah! Oh, shit. Yeah! 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 Oh, yeah, you wanna go? Oh, you're all dead. Oh, yeah! I'm all kinds of powerful. Or I feel it anyway. Probably just a pissant, but I don't care. It's awesome! Bring it, you little bastards! Yeah! Oh, I love it! Oh, there's still a survivor! Yeah! Survive that, bitch. Nice. Oh, bust that fucking thing. Go! Get open. Level 7. Oh, wait, I didn't want to go back. Fuck you. I don't need to go back. Let me out! What the fuck are you? Ah, no! Yeah! You're frightening! Go away! Bad little girls! No! No getting up on either side of me! Ah, shit! Fuck you, bitch! Bring it, bitch! Yeah! Suck it! I want my money. Give daddy his money. Can I bust the rocks? Oh, I can't. Alright, what's in here? Oh, you must be a boss. Oh, you're the king. Fuck you! Rah! Oh, ow! I got hit! Yeah! Oh, shit. Get away from it! Get away from that! God damn it, stop dodging me! That's it! Oh wait, what's the... It's Q. Oh shit. He's gonna fuck me up! Yeah, you wanna go now? Oh, you wanna dance with me, bitch? Let's go, bitch! Yeah, I can kick your ass now, motherfucker! Yeah, bitch! Oh, hell no! Yeah! Ow. You did not tolerate. Whoa, I dodged that shit. Ow, stop fucking hitting me. Yeah. Oh, yeah? Bam. Bitch. That is gratifying. Oh, okay. I don't want to purchase. Oh, they chose for me. You assholes, you distracted me with the shit down below. Thank you, it should be enough to make a sedative for the spirits. Blah will be awarded. Alright, cool. Oh, you're back. I became more... Why does it say you're back? I didn't go back to town. Excuse me. I came worried when I heard you went inside the forest. I'm glad you came back safely. I sense a growing ball of terrifying energy from the direction of the forest after you entered it, as if someone was angry with you. Well, that's nice. Maybe that's why I had a bad feeling. It seems you're very sensitive to changes in the atmosphere. It must be Zeluth. You're only trying to help, but he could take it as a challenge to his authority. He can't be left alone. Otherwise, he might interfere with Morgan to make it a cure. Adventurer, Zeluth gave me this energy of ice before he lost his mind. Please use it to stop him. Okay. I got shit to do, so y'all need to fucking leave me alone for a minute. Give me all this shit. I want all this shit. Or, give me that. Where's my inventory? My inventory's not full. Give me my shit. Alright, I got that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, I have to walk up to it. Jesus. Give me my money. Oh, hi. I want to talk to you. Because, yeah, repair my shit. Yes. I'm learning. Is that better than mine? Oh, yeah, it's way better than mine. Is that better? Well, I don't have one, so I'm going to presume it's better than mine. And I can't wear that because it's level 10, and that's fucking cross. And that's for a major creator. Whatever. Okay. I think I got the hang of it. Cool. Sure. Start next quest. Select a different dungeon. I don't wanna select a different dungeon. Oh, it's another extension. Okay. Well, let's dance, bitches! Bam! That's gratifying when that happens. No, you get out from out of the other side of me, fucker! Are you dead? Please tell me you're fucking dead. I will fuck your shit up. Oh, I see you, you little bastard. You tried to hide. You little chicken shit. Biatch! It's down. Okay. Oh, the big rock fuckers. Well, guess what? Urgh! Oh, I need to move. Yeah! Bitch! Yeah! Bam! Who's your daddy? Please tell me I get to hit you. Bam! Oh, that's gratifying. I mean, I am no expert at this. I think I need to move that fucking... Because C and Q is a weird combination. I don't know what the G is. Oh, that's if you're knocked down. Okay. I need to learn how to use those, but fuck it. All I know is I can fucking do this. That's what I can do. Anyone did down do that? What, you thought I was... I'd forgotten about you? Hiding up there like you fucking own the place? Bitch. I ain't fucking forget about you. Bam! Oh, you fucking little fairy bitches. I totally thought I was going to be badass about that and failed. Because you guys are not on the same level as me. Well, guess what? I am a level on to my own! Not really. That just sounded better. You fuckers have a lot of life. Yeah! Suck that. Oh, yeah. You scream! I want to see blood! Get over here! Bitch. Yeah, damn right, good. Give me that. And give me that. Devolve. Cretaceous. If you don't know what that's from, you had a... Well, it was in my opinion, a horrible movie, so probably best not to think about it. Try to stop me and I'll freeze you! Didn't I already kill you? I'm just saying. Oh, shit! Yeah! Oh, shit! Oh shit, I got knocked down again. Ah shit, stop hitting me. I'm not actually trying to hit you, King. I want to kill that bitch. Oh shit, god damn it. What the fuck did I just say? God dang it. Alright, I got him. I got it. Alright, I've had enough of you. Ah, you missed me. Na 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 na. Ugh, how'd that feel? Yeah, yeah. So what I'm getting from this is you're scary when you're big, but you're kind of a pussy when you're fucking not, bitch. Oh yeah, I'm better now. Oh yeah, you think you're gonna get me? Oh, you missed. Oh, you didn't miss me that time. Oh yeah? Well, I can play that game too, bitch! Even though I got knocked down to like 32% there. 4. Cool. Warren Strawsome. Wait, this is my eyes. It's clearing up the fog in my head. I can't believe I almost froze all of Abnova. Adventurer, thank you for knocking some sense into me. I retrieved my energy of ice from the forest. That pure energy originating from him was banished, has banished the darkness that encroached upon his mind. What a relief. Blah will be rewarded. You brought Stara back to herself before it was too late, and Zaluth overcame his insanity with his own power. But the other spirits are not so lucky. So far, everything we know tells us that the mastermind of this evil influence over the spirits mainly targeted their leaders. That's the quickest way to affect them all, since the spirits are spiritually connected to each other. Now that we know the spirits of fire and ice have been victimized, it's time to check out the spirits of light and darkness. Adventurer, could you help me again? Of course. I want to see this through. I don't want the spirits to come and attack your village. Thank you so much. The sparkling forest east of the frozen Lutheon is glass fae, governed by Trillium Prism. Please check out the spirits of light in there. Blah will be awarded. Alright, well, before I start on that shit... Oh, repair my stuff, please. Thank you. Let me get all my goodies. And I gotta walk over that. Oops, sorry. Old habit. I'm gonna probably destroy every one of these. Yeah, he fuck it. He's frozen in ice, like right there. Bastard. Alright, is that better than mine? Oh dear god, Vitala Steel Kotachi. Yeah, that's better than mine. Just a wee bit. Can I have that? Oh, magical defense. Can I only wear the one ring? I got like multiple fingers for this. I think I should be able to wear more than one. But that one's weak. The shoulders. That's weaker. Oh. I actually got weaker items this time. That's different. Do you disassemble by chance? I'm just wondering. What's magic seal? Place an identified magic equipment here to recast or convert. Oh, okay. I think I know what that is. That's for later, though. Sure, I'll start the next quest. Fuck it. Start it! Listen to me! You listen to me now. Oh, jeez. There's a hard mode. They're crystals. Ah, no! No self-destruct! No! Oh, dear God. Oh, Jesus! They kicked my ass! No! Oh, I just didn't want them to fucking blow up on me. Fuck! That's all I was worried about. You know Explodey. Oh, you guys I know. You're the devil I know. Yeah, I'll fuck you guys up. Bam! Yeah! Are you dead? Really? That seemed easier than I thought it'd be. Cool. Oh, no! No counting! No counting! No counting! Stop your fucking counting! Ow! You fuckers hurt. Ass. I think it's three. Yeah, three is a healing potion. Doesn't heal me all the way, though. Fuck you, crystals. The fuck out of my way. I wonder if I get anything for busting those. Anything? I can't fuck up trees either. Lame. Trees should oh, Jesus, both. Oh, okay, that's what the chargey bar's for. Okay, that's good to know. The chargey bar means it's about to fucking charge my ass and rock my fucking world. Alright, I don't like you things. Oh, I missed. Yeah! Oh, run! I tried to run! Yeah! Oh, you want to go? You want to go with me? I wish it didn't. We need to work on the fucking, the frickin' drops items popping up and disturbing my shit. Alright, give me potion. I'll take it. Oh, you're the boss. Are you the same one? Horrible Burbola? No, you're not the same one. You are, though. Oh, shit. All right, get away from those. Get away from them. Ah, there we go. There! Ow! Something hit me. All right, get away. Get away. Yeah, bitch. All right, okay, I got it. Fuck yeah. All right, bitch. Oh, you want to go? Bam! Oh. Okay, that was pretty funny all by itself. Ow! Fucking bitch. Get some, bitch! Rusty Yaiba? Yaiba. Well, it's my Rusty Yaiba. Welcome back. How are the spirits of Glassfay? Oh, they're also infected. How can this happen? Blah will be rewarded. Cool, I like Blah. We better calm down the spirits of light as quickly as we can. Things must be worse for their leader, Trillium Prism. Morgan, is the sedative ready? Almost, but spirits have different characteristics depending on their properties, and I have to adjust the formula accordingly. Adventurer, do me a favor. Please go to Glassfay and collect some light grains. You can find them easily from the spirits of lights. Blah will be rewarded. Alright, well, let fucking dude work here. Actually, I'm probably going to go back to town. Orochimaru? That's a different show, lady. I didn't understand you. Alright, let's check the gear. Oh, wait. I need to collect this other shit. I think the meteor's back here. My meteor. Worn silk arm guard. My money. Alright, now we can check our shit. That's... the wet fog bracelet is a lot better. You are a lot worse. You are a little bit better. Cool. You suck. Okay, cool. So, back to town. Cool. Oh, wow. It's actually kind of quiet for a second. All right, give me that. All right, cool. So, let's do the disassemble thing and do all of that because it was all bad, right? Well, one of these was not until level 10, right? Or am I stupid? Oh, it's weak regardless. It was weaker than what I got regardless. Okay. So, all. And, okay. What do you got for me? Oh, you gave me a lot of shit. Cool. I have no idea what you're for, so cool. Alright, is there like a save, or can I just... Oh, wow, all of this. There's blank spots in here. That's kind of funny. Okay. I'm still loving it, guys. I'm still loving it. So I am going to end this episode right here. We did 3 quests, I think, so I think that's valid. And the action is on par with the cool shit you can do. But I do have to get better. I have to master my skills like a true warrior with a fucking demon arm. So if you like this episode, be sure you hit the like button. And if you love them enough to subscribe, be sure you hit the subscribe button. And please use and abuse the comment box, as I really do appreciate it. But this is a lot of fun. It is addicting, and I just want to get more powerful. I want more power. That's just a trait of me, though. That has that to do with the game. Well, the game is good, but that has that to do with the game sucking me in. I just have that addiction, period. So, yeah, it is a lot of fun. So, I look forward to seeing you guys in the future videos, and I appreciate you again watching. See, I don't remember what I'm saying anymore. But anyways, guys, bye-bye.